textile maker. You often look to recipe for a textile maker by processing threads into cloth. You can use them as materials to make fashionable outfits. I'm unlocking a lot today. Well, I've got enough solid lumber here. Last me a while. Should have enough. What did I need for the log? Solid log and clay. I can do that easily. I just have to find some more spots where I can get clay. Which there was one here, I think. There was one here. Pretty sure there was. Also something I could harvest. Sugarcane. Oh, I'm keeping that. Oh, it was an owl. Got a bunch of clay from here, so let's see how much I have. Because otherwise I can do that mushroom log like easily tomorrow. I can do the mushroom log. Oh, put away the sugarcane, put away the sage. Take the threads. Make the normal lumber. And let's head to bed. Ooh, strawberries sell for a lot. My egg also sells for a lot. All the stores have expanded the lineup. I can quickly go upgrade my axe though. Because if I have a bigger, better axe, I can easily chop down the trees. Because I mostly need the trees now. The watering can is okay. Yeah, I think I'm going to do that. Quickly upgrade my axe first. Area sowing. You can now use the area sow skill, which will allow you to sow up to 9 seeds at once. The sprinkler. You often look the recipe for the sprinkler. When placed in the fields, the sprinkler will automatically water all crops surrounding it each morning. Oh, that's so nice. Okay, so what do I need for the sprinkler? How can I be lazy farmer? Oh, I need silver for that too. That's going to take a while. Up to 20 eggs can be set at one time. Why is it putting in one then? If I can put in 20 at once. Am I doing something wrong? I just sadly have to wait a little while for that sprinkler, it seems. But I now can sow 9 seeds at once, so that's very nice. Does it also say that with the thread maker? Or does it mean that I can have 20 makers at the same time? Because I absolutely do not know how I can insert more. Because if I say use A to confirm, it just makes one. I should also let my chicken out first. Nugget, I'm coming for you. Hello, Nugget. That's a normal egg. That's okay. Okay, let's just put away the iron ore for now and the thread. And I want the iron ingots and the heavy objects. Also the royal fern, the oregano, the moondrop flower and that. And blood clams and the sage, because I'm just going to sell those. I see no need to keep them for now. I'm just going to sell them. Do not want to clutter my chest. Okay. To upgrade first. I want you to upgrade my axe. Silver is next. But there's no copper? I really thought there would be copper. The museum. This is the hall. Oh yeah, they had a bulletin board, didn't they? 10 logs, 5 saps, 30 stones. I can go get a sap. Okay, I got a lot of rewards from that. And a lot of lumber. So let's quickly upgrade one more tool since we can, because I just got 3 iron ore bars from them. Reyna. Get appraisal, heavy object, yes. Sorry to keep you waiting, here's your silver town medal.
Hello.
Oh, that's nice of them. I got a bunch of free stuff, so can you make, like, I need more material, so I'm going with a hammer first. Like, if I can get her faster, everything will be faster. I also want 9 of those. And I want 9 strawberries. Ah, you have to plant these on a mushroom log. Interesting. Before I do anything else, ship those off, ship those off. Or I can sell this still. Or I can just place it down. And make another porting? No, I missed the wood for that. I get a lot of lumber though. Charge chop. Ah, then I hit more at once. That might actually be pretty good. Should be able to make another porting now. Oh, I miss one. Damn, I miss one. I got locks now. Yeah, this makes it so much faster. Sadly, you can only do 2 here. Let's repair the mushroom log. Mushroom logs. If you plant spores in a mushroom log, tiny mushrooms will sprout. After a few days, your spores will be fully grown harvestable mushroom. Nice. Now I can chop them away in a normal fashion. Solid lumber and iron ingots. So I mostly just need a lot more wood. So I'm just going to cut wood today and then do the mining thing tomorrow for more iron. Shouldn't be too hard, I think. Because if I have the iron ore, I can have the barn like real quick. I did these. More space for more things now too. Oh yeah, I needed to put in the solid lumber. Make another one of those. I think they just mean that I can put 20 of those down, so I can have 20 working on the same thing at the same time. Nice. They wanted sap and logs at the town now. I'm just going to quickly go there. And then on the way back, grab some mushroom seeds. Guess I got the log now. So, there you go. Don't know what I exactly got for that, but it's okay, I think. I need some mushroom seeds. It takes 4 days, so I'll just take one of both of them. Oh, would they sell sprinklers at the other store? Oh, you only sell groceries, do you? Well, if I ever need to make anything and I don't have the ingredients, luckily I can just buy them. Unless it's out of season. You guys sold pets, didn't you? Ooh. Welcome, welcome. I see somebody's got a little extra pep in their step today. You've expanded your house? Why, that's wonderful news. More space means more room for you to use. Oh, that reminds me. Since you've gone to all the trouble to upgrade your house, why not get yourself a pet to share it with? Here, I'll give this to you at no extra cost. Consider it a present from me. This leash will let you go on walks with your pets. Using the leashes on one of your pets will allow you to take walks with it. When you're ready to end the walk, simply use the leash again. Let me tell you, you're going to have so much fun if you go on walks with them. They get a kick out of it too. So, how about the life of the cute little buddy by your side? If you're interested, just click and let Bridget know, and so get you started. I can't wait to find out what sort of pet you'll choose. I want a pet. My pet. I kind of would like the Maine Coon just because it is the more expensive breed. But a Shiba would also be very cute. Don't want a Pomeranian. I'm kind of sad they don't have a German Shepherd though. Kind of expecting them to have a German Shepherd. But how about it? Should I get a Maine Coon or should I get the American Shorthair? What do you guys think? Go for the calico. I really want the American Shorthair or the Maine Coon now. Save for the Maine Coon? Okay, I'm going to save for the Maine Coon.